Welcome to the 7th episode of Design This Pen and Learn 30 Tools of Fusion 360. In today's interesting tutorial, we are going to add colors to our paths. We will also learn how to wrap an image to the body of the pen. Open the cap part of the pen. For applying colors, I am going to click A in the keyboard. So now appearances dialog box opens. So I can apply the color to the bodies or to the faces. So currently bodies option is selected. I can go to the library where there are number of options for adding colors. I am going to the paint folder and in this I am selecting the glossy and just randomly choosing one color and dragging it to the body. I can also drag it to the body available in the browser. Now I'm changing it to faces. So if you see, I can apply the same color to one of these faces also. Now I'm going to drag this red color to the face. So here you can see the face color changes to red. Now again I can go back and select bodies. When I again try to add a color to this face, it gives me a warning asking whether it has to remove the color applied to the faces. Now if you can see this part, it is created under join option in the loft tool. So it takes the same color as the whole body. So I am right clicking this loft option and converting it into a new body, so that it is easier for me to add a color to it, a different color to it. So currently I am dragging this yellow color and I'm double clicking this yellow color, and here you can see there are a number of colors available in this color palette. So I can choose any color and here it dynamically changes. Similarly, I can add a color to the body of the text that is wrapped. I can either drag it into the browser or drag it directly onto the window. So here when I double click this red color, you can see how I can change this color. I can also change the RGB value if I know of the color and give the exact values. Now when I click here, again I am getting many options for choosing the colors. So currently I am choosing this green color, and when I click on OK, that is applied to this body. Now I have one satin option which is by default available. So when I apply this satin color to it and double click that and change this color, the satin properties still remain, only the color changes. So as I like this color, I'm going to apply this color to the whole pen. Now let us take the bottom portion. So here also I'm applying the satin color, and to the whole body I need the same color. So to directly to the component, I can apply that color and I can vary the RGB values and give the same value as that I have given for the cap. But currently I am just randomly picking a red color, which I can modify at any time. Let's open the body part. So here I would like to add a texture or an image around this part. So I am going to the decal option. I have selected a JPEG image, and here you can see I get this dialog box, and using the arrow marks I can change the position of this, and using the small icon which is present diagonally, I can spread this texture like this. So I can position it the way I need it, and to the rest of the body I can give a different color. To the rest of the body I'm going to give the red color so that it matches with the bottom and cap. So you can see this is how it's going to look.